working 9 to 5 until my mind is fried. That's why when Friday night comes, I be trying to vibe. I go to the whiskey, then I put my brain at ease. It's me playing the bass and Frage playing the keys. I come through with the 30-pack herbs, rock a mic like Bernie Mac. Frage got the dusty ass, dirty black Fender Rhodes keyboard. Drink that heat board, he trying to figure out the chord to record.
So how about this one? Or maybe about this one?
I don't know, man, they both sound nice.
Well, do me a favor, grab a glass and some ice. Some whiskey, ginger ale, or maybe Sprite. We can do the shit till we get the shit right.
Hell yeah, I got an idea, man, listen. After the hook, we gonna do a transition like... And do it like free bass in the Grand Prix race. Crack on the track, it's Herbal T, and I'm back in the shack. I got my man Frage on the instruments, and the way we do it isn't a coincidence, cause we've been doing this shit since back in the day.
Growing up on the banks of the Chesapeake Bay.
And when the music's in your soul, man, you gotta release it. Stress takes hold and you gotta decrease it. And it's something really real, something you can really feel. Ayo, Frage, dog, show these motherfuckers the deal.